always wanted to be an architect. After finishing the school, I worked in Ticino in Switzerland for a year. Then I came back and I got teaching assignment, so stayed back in Ahmedabad. My first office was on the banks of River Sabarmati. I had one small room, two drawing boards, one cycle. Matharoo Associates was born there. 25 years last year we celebrated. Just 2 years back we moved into a new office from there. For me, after coming back from Switzerland, the most important thing was, what hit me was the appalling quality of buildings in India. And moving walls or objects that move are becoming important in our work now. And this actually started with the house of Ashok Patel, where we moved the walls to claim the margins. So in a small house, if you have margins left around, by moving them, actually you are able to get almost like an extra room or a space. This originated because it was a joint family and there are three generations living together. So we came up with this idea, looking at this stone, because this particular fossilized stone against the natural landscape of this place. I think the prime objective is to make spaces which move you. I mean, you must feel that you have come to a place which is outside of this world. That's the prime objective.